The sound of church bells and sirens from fire stations around the island heralded a 70-second pause for reflection, marking the end of the national 10 days of mourning since the passing of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. The state funeral, meanwhile, for Her Majesty was filled with spectacle. Before the service, a bell tolled 96 times, once a minute for each year of Queen Elizabeth's life. Then 142 Royal Navy sailors used ropes to draw the gun carriage carrying a flag-draped coffin to Westminster Abbey, where pallbearers carried it inside. About 2,000 people, including the royal family and world leaders, gathered to pay their final respects. St. Lucia was represented by Acting Governor General, His Excellency Cyril Errol Charles, Deputy Prime Minister Dr. Ernest Hilaire, and High Commissioner of St. Lucia in London, Anthony Severin.
The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law.
Have I been so long time with you, and yet hast thou not known me, Philip?
Great Majesty famously declared on a 21st birthday broadcast that her whole life would be dedicated to serving the nation and Commonwealth. Rarely has such a promise been so well kept.
The service ended with 2 minutes of silence observed across the UK, after which the attendees sang God Save the King. The Queen was later laid to rest at a private family service at Windsor Castle. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.